cryptocurrencies in New Zealand equated to securities. The Financial Supervision Authority of New Zealand issued the official statement that equated operations with digital currencies to securities transactions. New Zealand companies that provide services using cryptocurrencies must comply with the requirements of the relevant law of 2008, which includes registration in the Register of Financial Service Providers for each category of service, payment of commission, compliance with requirements related to combating money laundering received illegally, etc., said in the statement of the financial controller. The Financial Supervision Authority emphasized that the law of financial market behavior does not deal with crowdfunding issues and holdings ICOs.